If you want to know how a plant grows, it takes water, air and sunlight and makes cellulose. Every plant can do this fundamental process, and we can call this photosynthesis. Unlike me and you, plants need CO2, and they make oxygen that stops us turning blue. Every plant can do this fundamental process, and we can call this photosynthesis. It's a miracle how all the chlorophyll captures sunlight in the leaves of the plants and the trees. A plant of any size can do it if it tries, but we're not green, so we can't photosynthesize. Every plant can do this fundamental process, and we can call this photosynthesis. It's a miracle how all the chlorophyll captures sunlight in the leaves of the plants and the trees. Every plant can do this fundamental process, and we can call this photosynthesis. Every plant can do this fundamental process, and we can call this photosynthesis. Photosynthesis.